Vlogmas day 22, Christmas lights. All right, so here we go. Enjoy. All right, and after that, we'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye. Here we are, live nativity. This is out my passenger window, so sorry it's not too great. Santa just gave me a candy cane. This is actually in my town. Isn't that cute? I'm gonna do my best at trying to capture these on video. I hope. Quaker State Quick Lube Performance Plus. Alright, on to the next. This one has tons, and it's gonna be kind of hard because I'm driving and it's a busy road. I always like coming to this one. I mean, he does everything. And again, I'm trying to shoot through my passenger side, and I'm on the driver's side, but he's got a pond, and he's got Santa and his reindeer going over the pond. I don't know if you can see that. Then he's got all of his trees, and then the house, and lights along the fence here. He really goes all out. I believe that's his garage up over here. And he's got a nativity down here, and then the star. Here we come. Here's the nativity and the star. Snowman, trees, candy canes. The huge word joy coming up here, and this is happy holidays. Joy is right here, right there. This is happy birthday Jesus. He really goes out. I love coming to look at this. I'm not usually by myself, but I guess I will be going forward. Penguins, and then Jesus is the reason, and that is it. Here's another one. Those are green lights. They do not look green on my camera. And again, I'm trying to shoot through the passenger side. I'm in a neighborhood. Pretty. So I'll just do a quick shot through the front of my window here, or my front, yeah, whatever. Hope I can find my way out of this neighborhood. Anyway, so that is it. On to the next. Finally, one on the driver's side. Looks like those lights, I don't know if those are supposed to be lights in those arches. They're shaped like lights. Okay. By the way, these are addresses that I found online, so that's how I'm getting these places. All right, on to the next. Okay, here's another one that I like to come to. They really do it up. This one's on Ramsdell in Rockford. This one's on my driver's side, so I get to get a little bit better look. They really have a lot. I couldn't even tell you how much they have. Tons. I'm trying to get off to the side of the road here. At least it's, I think I hear music. That says peace over on the fence there. Can you see it in red and white? Oh, car's coming. One year we came out here and Santa Claus was handing out candy canes. Very cool though, isn't it? Merry Christmas, it says. Merry Christmas. Alright, I think that's it. Off to the next. Hope you enjoyed. In another neighborhood. This one has Joy and the Peanuts and the Grinch. This neighborhood used to be, I mean, it used to be everybody participated. Oh, I'm gonna turn this off for now. Here's one that's got a lot. I can hear the Grinch playing. Mr. Grinch, can you hear it? I like their third stall in the garage over here. Got an arch over the sidewalk. Couple arches. Okay, I'm gonna see what else is up here, but I'm gonna turn it off for now. That's blurry, isn't it? Oh, they have a big Santa. That's the main reason I came down this street. This neighborhood, everybody used to participate, and now it's like nobody does. Okay, on to the next. So we've got some decorations on both sides of the road here. I'm like driving on the wrong side of the road, but I want you guys to be able to see it. How cool. the music. This is on Dana Street Northwest in Comstock Park. Not terribly far from Sparta. Okay, I'm gonna come over to this side. They have arches over their driveway. A little igloo and a penguin. My Christmas tree. That's pretty cool. All right. That's it for this one. I might have one more. I'm not sure. This one's kind of cute. Not a ton, but... here's one that's got quite a bit right up front here. His boat decorated with Frosty in it. It's kind of cool. Oh, there's more than one boat. There's a boat there. And then here's a boat too. Winterpalooza. Oh, 105.7. Let me find 105.7.
They know all about Santa Claus.
He usually leaves a note that says, "Thank you for the cookies and milk. Love you."
Merry Christmas!
From Star 105.7.
Pretty cool.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart.
What is that, Uncle Sam? Can you tell? All right.